Hello and welcome to 5 minutes of Tramsim. Today we are doing the startup procedure of the E2, the older E2 tram. While the last time we did the Flexity, I think it was. Let's get into the game. And under the last video, someone asked why he couldn't do the startup procedure himself. Well, the reason was probably that you didn't go into the advanced options. Under startup vehicle, you have to go to on, as it's on off on default. So perfect. As we are now in game, once again we have the help manual button. So on the left side of the driver's cab is the central key switch. It's over here. Put the key inside and turn it on. We have some nice sounds over here.
Nice.
Oh, what a nasty sound that is. The next step we'll have to do is to lift the pantograph to connect the vehicle to the power grid. So let me see where the switch for the pantograph is.
5 hours later.
Here it is. So let's switch it to off and over here. It's now connected. We still do have the warning sounds, it seems. So above the driver's seat is the overcurrent switch. It was green, so we'll have to turn this, and now this is red and this is good. Switch on the converter fuse and the passenger car fuse. Here and here. Set the toggle switch to position off. Then last step, set the mode selector switch to position V for forwards, which means forward. Our E2 is ready to go. What is left to do is to activate a timetable. So last time I was a bit confused on how this ITCS works. Click on linear. And then what's here is already correct. We'll just have to click on eingeben, confirm. And here we can do something random. With these two buttons we can set the destination. Prater Hauptallee. Line number 1 and Prater Hauptallee. So this was the startup procedure of the E2. Now let's check out the squeaking sounds doing this curve here. I just want to check if those sounds are any different from the Flexity sounds. I think the sounds were a tiny bit different, but not too much. Well, yeah, it's just squeaking, nothing too special. So yeah, I'd say we are at the end of this video. Like the video if you haven't already, and let's see if we reach 20 likes by the end of the day. And also consider subscribing if you want to see more videos on Tramsim and other simulation games. Also, consider joining our Discord server. The link is down below in the description, and join our simulation gaming community. And with that being said, have a nice day and see you next time.